pretty good, but it kind of looks like an avocado. I asked a Russian dancer that tours the folk dance, why do you do those fast steps with your feet? How's that upset about? He says, you ever been in Moscow in the winter? You have to keep our feet warm or they fall off in peace. So we're going to do Babushka, and it has some beautiful geometry and some beautiful teamwork. Love this dance. And in the end, you're going to see the eggs in the basket. Well, you'll see. You'll see why.